Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the first Bosco Fest Nagaland 2024, organized by the Don Bosco Alumni Dimapur in collaboration with Don Bosco Alumni Kolkata. Green Abhijit Bhattacharya, known for his sharp taping hits that have resonated, you know, with the masses. And not forgetting Dr. Palash Sain of Euphoria Band, a legendary Indian band that has graced the world with its anthem, who will be performing on array of Indian music of the 90s. Along with them, our favorite and the most sensational latest, you know, artist from Nagaland, Linen Javier. Are you guys excited? Are people in the VIP and VVIP, I can't hear you. Are you excited? Yeah, so good to hear that. Anyway, let me acknowledge few people here before we start the music. Print media partner Nagaland Post, media partner NLTV, printing partner Fingerprints, social media partner Dreams Unlimited, hospitality partner Zone Nyatu by the Park, PR partner Rising News People's Voice. So ladies and gentlemen, too much of talking, it's time for concert. Are you ready for music? I would like to give the stage without further ado to the first artist of the night. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Linen Javier! As Linen is coming on the stage, let me introduce a composer and a songwriter. And she learned her techniques from her dear father, Sama Javier, who was also the frontman of the band Teruto Naro. She started singing by the age of 3, and if you go to her YouTube channel, she has like over 5 million views on her song Itaya Nongo. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Linen Javier! Yeah.
If you really love her, na JB, aro itu three lang ako, sorry JB na. In a moonlit night na, tadi puhina, I love you na kuala ase. I hope everybody knows this. Almost all the people here. Wow.
How many of you know this song? How many of you love this song? For those who don't know, this song has like over 5 million views on YouTube. You know. Woo! Thank you so much. So before you go. She's gonna come back later, but before that, the audience wants to know, are you single?
It's very personal. I don't really share, sorry.
Okay. Anyway, thank you so much. Give it up for Lynn and Jamie, everybody!
Thank you.
So are you guys having a good time?
People in the back, are you having a good time?